Halt! Stop right there! What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for summer reading.
Summer reading?
You don't know about summer reading at Menor Public Library?
Of course I do. During the summer, you can get a reading log from the library and keep track of the hours you read during the summer.
Exactly. For every hour you read, you get a raffle ticket for awesome prizes. And for every 5 hours you read, you get a prize. You can get a Library Champion Reader sign for reading 15 hours. And at 20 hours, you get a golden ticket and a chance to win a $50 Toys R Us gift card. And you can even earn an extra prize for completing additional active challenges during the summer. It's great!
Yeah, it is. But that still doesn't explain what you're doing here.
I'm building, of course. This year's theme is Build a Better World. So I'm making my own Lego world. I'm getting ready for all of the library's building programs. There's Make It Mondays, Domino Rally, and the drive-in at the library.
That sounds like a lot of fun. When does it start?
The kickoff party is on Thursday, May 25th at 6 o'clock p.m. You can sign up for summer reading, get your reading log, and watch a performance by the Bubble Lady.
That sounds awesome. But you should probably clean up your mess.
Okay, try not to step on a Lego on your way out.